jump in.
All right. This is the real deal.
This is the real deal. When Dante's gonna tell you it's the real deal, then you know it's fucking real. Battle. Let's do this. Come on. Yeah, that's right. I know you guys are here.
Live it up. Live it up.
The upswing. Aha! Alright. Cool. Down we go. Into the next one. Jeez. Shit. That's some bullshit in the battle with a goddamn D. Frickin' behind the back hit bullshit. 210 what? What's going on? I'm fighting something. Who wants to die? Oh, two of you, okay. Good thing I have a full one of these, pretty much. Fuck. Yeah, so you have like hardly any chance to react. Okay. Alright, fam. I got you. What? What's up? Yeah? Got something to say? I didn't think so. Don't want to be missing shit. It's a slow descent, but we're getting a lot of stuff out of this, so it's okay. Yeah. Come on. What's the next logical step down? Just right here? Okay. Another fight room? Fighting shit? Where are we fighting? Ooh, there's a blue orb over there. Let's not miss that, yeah? But how do we get over there? I don't think we can normally. We're gonna fall. There's literally nothing that we can do here. Yeah. Man, I love it when they do that. Once again, starring ChunChasku. What the fuck? Entire fucking room in just a couple of seconds. I think I did. Sindel trigger Dante is insane. Yeah, I'm seeing this. I'm definitely seeing this. What other? Oh, there's people fighting on the other side of this, isn't there? Probably. Cool. All right. Further down we go. Bring it, bitch. There we go. Once again. Got him. Whew. Not too bad. Oh yeah. Sink that shit back into my Sin Devil Trigger. It's kind of cool that you can like stack Devil Triggers a little bit. You know what I mean? Ooh, Cerberus.
Only kings of the underworld may enter these gates.
You shall not pass!
Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul-scented creature!
Shit.
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
Are you? Yeah, we'll see.
They are weak, but we will feast.
You know, they said that too. They definitely said that too. You're gonna give us our Cerberus weapon back? Gimme.
So, you're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
Nice Bruce Lee call out there. Ooh, he looks badass. Ooh. Gimme. Okay, alright. Ooh. Damn, that bite attack is fast.
They're a bit tougher than the rest of your breed.
Come on, boy. Let's go. All right, that's it. Come on, puppy. Those are coming for me. Come on.
Toasty.
Yep. Winning a little too close. Okay, we got this. Woo! Ice rain. Come on. Trying to regen that health a little bit. Ooh, should've got away. It's okay. Bro. Come on, puppy. God, this is not easy. We're gonna go out on a limb here and say this is not easy at all. What? Run. Fuck, I wasn't able to get nearly far enough away. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm starting to drop gold orbs now. Fuck, dude.
My turn.
That's it. You know what? I'm not even gonna care anymore. We're just doing this. Fuck, I tried to run, didn't work. Don't care. You go ahead and hit me all you want. That's fine. Don't care. Don't care. You go ahead. In true Dante fashion, you go and attack me all you want, you're still dead. That's right, that's what you get. That's what you get. Fight through the pain. Yeah. Yes! I was hoping I'd get those back. Oh, hell yeah. Ooh, and they got new, like, lightning powers and shit, too. And a fire staff. Oh, shit. Well, fuck. Ain't that badass. Hell yeah.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
I like that. Oh, fuck yeah. Well, hot diggity damn, the Cerberus nunchucks have gotten a massive fucking upgrade. Alrighty then. Be screw you guys. That was S-worthy and you know it. Ooh. Charging attacks with ice, fire, and lightning in each form. This weapon has three unique modes. Twirl freezing nunchuck with Y in the Swords Master style. Wield a blazing rod with B or hold and release B to release electrifying three-section staff. Okay, so Y, B, or hold B and release. Got it.